What's up everyone, this is SliferKing here, and today you join me for another one of my Half-Life 2 Episode 2 videos, where this week after rescuing Alex Vance, while saving her life, we are now making our way out of the mines.
They carry Shu'ulathai. A visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered Combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them!
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They will understand our urgent need.
What are we waiting for?
I like the corner. Oh, headshot. I missed. Engine. I think it is.
Nice work, Gordon. Sorry I couldn't be more help. I'm still a little weak.
Yo, Vortigern. A little help?
Well done, Freeman. You dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above. Yes, forward. This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
Well, that's a little frustrating. It's so easy. Oh.
Gordon.
Puzzling. The sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
Hey, look!
Oh, yeah, it's G-Man.
I think I see the car you were talking about.
I forget. He makes, like, cameos in this. In this episode,
too. It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down. Good luck, Gordon. Careful now.
Sure thing. Lousy head crabs.
Hey, we got the rifle charged up.
Have a barrel. 99.
Yeah, boy, Alex, God!
Sweet dreams. Oops. Need some help here. Fine, I'll do it myself. How many zombies were there? Blade. Yay! Yes, please. Oh. There's another one. Wow, was that an insta-kill? So this is basically now ring around the roses. Ooh. Hey, there we go. Good to hear that. Wrong one. Whew. Oh, I'm in trouble. Ouch. Medical systems engaged. Well, that's handy. Right, now to deal with this bridge.
Gordon, can you see the car yet?
Yes. Oh dear. Down goes the bridge. Bye.
Driving, Gordon.
Well done, Freeman.
Oh my God. Look at this car. We scored. Shotgun. Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest, but be wary that others may use it as well.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Well, I will say, because this has been a bit of a short video, I'll probably go a little bit further.
Should have known it wouldn't be as easy as just driving down the road. Looks like we'll have to take a detour.
I'll tell you what, doing this with that gnome was a pain in the neck. That's for sure. Sorry.
Idea the Combine's heading their way.
Well, okay then, let's go and send the message.
Nobody's home. Wonder how long it's been deserted. They must have... Portal's getting bigger. I hope we still have time to shut it down.
Didn't like the sound
of
that.
Keep a lookout while you poke around inside.
I think it's one of them. It takes about 4 or so bullets.
Oh, wow. We should get our warning out and then keep moving. That was probably a scouting party. Let's go find out what we just powered up. I sure hope it was a transmitter. Here it is. Okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex? Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
Not
what?
Us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Crap. I wonder if he got any of that. Let's get back on the road. Here, let me open the gate.
Well, we're going to find out where we end up in the next video, I guess. Yeah, we'll find out where we end up. So, that has been another episode of my Half-Life 2 gameplay series. I hope you've enjoyed. Sorry, Half-Life 2 Episode 2 gameplay series. I hope you've enjoyed. And for now, this is SliferKing, signing out.